Livy, stand back. You're in the danger zone.
You had the front wheels off the ground.
Uh-huh. That's why when Chris first rode it, I don't know if you remember.
Oh, that's right. You had
weights on the front of it. And I've put a bit more wood. So if you do gas it, it does wheelies. You should have had if you had a GoPro on it that one time when I was coming out at Toowoomba.
Yeah.
Oh my God. I think I needed a wheelie bar that night.
You look like you were going to do like, what Evel are those Knievel. Little cars? The little roly-poly cars.
Yeah, got a roly-poly quad.
Are you going Movember?
Yeah, the Movember, you like it?
It's very beautiful.
Growing it for mental health,
yeah.
You know, awareness, and it's going wild.
I'd grow one.
Would you?
Don't make any comment.
You get a little picked up.
Yeah. Actually, yeah. All right. Have a good night tonight.
See ya.
Very good. Love it. Excellent. Well done. Good work. And he also made you a lanyard.
Yes.
And he made me a lanyard as well.
But mine's a light colour. I'm going to use it now. We've got the two winches.
Yeah.
We got the two winches.
Yeah.
We have these flashing lights. The white light is for the front winch. The yellow light or orange light's for the back.
The back one.
My lanyard's like yellow.
So we'll know it's for the back one.
For the back one.
Perfect. Good work. High five. I'm not real good at the high five. All right, anyway, we're going to go up and watch the AMA.
Yeah.
Let's go do it. All right. Bye. All right, so I'm pretty sure that's the last truck. So what did we win, gang? We gotta win something.
I win every day.